Thank you. Yes, God, we can so we can explain to you. That sounds good. How many times, you know, I'm an old church and you should have been to say this, but I got saved. God saves. A lot of times the church used to come up and they pray and they say, well, help so and so and this brother, sister, they're saved and this and that. But when someone needs a will, that should be more than the truth. If you ask him for 5 people to get well, it should be 10 you say, thank you, Lord, for healing. You need a job, or you need to get well, then God said, you know, bug God in prayer for a week or two. And say, Lord, you know, I need to be well, I'm sick. And after you pray there for a week or two, or whatever you feel in your mind, say, okay, I've been asking God this for a long time now. You know what the next step is? Thank you. Say thank you, Lord, for loving. Even before you're well, even before you got that job. There's a lady, because my ministry, my women's ministry is on the internet. Heard you heard her go, my daughter gets a job, pay for my daughter. So I put a little note on there. I said, okay, then you need to start thanking God now for the job for your daughter, even before she gets the job. So about 2 or 3 weeks later, that mom, she comes back on Facebook. She goes, oh, Terri Temple, she told us to thank God in advance. My daughter finally got a job. You know what I'm saying? Because God already knows our needs. Yeah, we're still supposed to ask because the Bible says it. But we also supposed to thank God and praise Him in advance. I'm telling you, this is a secret to a lot of us where our prayers aren't being answered so soon. Okay, so if you guys think this is something you might want to practice, you can put into practice. Just thanking God and praising Him in advance for something you've been asking for. Some of us, we've been asking for stuff for 2 or 3 years. Oh, why hasn't this come to fruition? Start thanking God for you need it. Okay? The 10th key to stay on the highway to holiness, I've got one more daily affirmation. One more. This is what I just said. Thank you, Lord, for calling me to holiness.
Thank you, Lord, for calling me to holiness.
And for making me holy.
And for making me holy.
Thank you, Lord, for calling me to holiness.
Thank you, Lord, for calling me to holiness.
And for making me
holy.
Amen. The 10th key to stay on the highway to holiness is to use and review your highway to holiness chart. To use and review your highway to holiness chart. So I'm going to have to take a moment just to have a little fun. Because I know being holiness, I know being righteous is not easy. It's not easy. So guys, if you're okay for that, you have your handout. Turn it over. You can draw on your handout. We're going to draw right now.
Now we have pencils
or crayons, whatever you want to draw. You can draw on the back of your hand, out there, or whatever paper you want. Highway. And you're going to walk right on this highway. You're going to ride on
All the time in my life. I'm a visionary and they really help.
still there when you might have been trying. You can do it on a paper. You can also do it in your Bible. I write mine in my journals. I have journals like this. I go to a journal like this about a year, about 12, a year and a half. I go to these journals. And here's right here. Here's my old cap. I started this in 2009. I have a little bit stronger about Christian, and this is why. I take my faith and my Christianity very seriously. God calls it all. Okay, so this is right here in the city, this is up there, but I just want to show you. This is one of my journals, and I started doing it in $1 million. Sometimes I'll be really teaching, and I'll look in there, and I'll say to myself, oh wow, look at this. I need to get your week like day. You know, there's some things that I don't that, I need to stop going, you know, why need to do more? Okay, ladies? So ladies, the 11th key is the other object of holiness is to wait on God to do it. I know you're looking at your baby because there's no 11th key on there.
Have a look and see if you'd like to purchase any of them.